In this demonstration, we're going to format the border around our chart. To do that, we once again make sure the chart is selected. Go to the Format menu, and we can select Format Chart. There is a Border tab. In there, we can change the style of the border. I'm going to put a single line across the border on all four sides. And I'm going to add a drop shadow. I'm going to change my color. Well, let's do a dark blue. And see, now I have a border with a drop shadow.